What this photograph depicts is homesickness. It depicts the efforts that soldiers, combatants go through to try to make where they are more like home. And one of the things that this man in the photograph missed was his yard. And he had his wife mail him seeds and was able to go grow the grass. So he had a little front yard in front of his tent and at the base in Iraq. And his friend, his good friend Mark Grimshaw, said, "Hey, dude, you need to cut your grass," joking, kind of thinking that he didn't have a way to cut it. So his friend went in and got a pair of scissors, and when it came out and started trimming the grass with a pair of scissors, and Mark ran and got his camera and took four or five shots, and I think they're all blurry because he was laughing so hard as he was taking the picture. We did a lot of laughing during the course of this show because it's necessary. It's the foil for what you're seeing and what you're doing and what you're experiencing, and this photograph is exactly that. It makes me smile every time I see it. But it's also about that moment of, again, it's about homesickness. That's the reason why we wanted it here. It's about that experience of being over there and not being with the things that make you comfortable.